The Great Plains Zoo in Sioux Falls says a Colobus monkey has died just days after she turned 21. Mahali came to the zoo in 2018 with her daughter. She gave birth to a son last year. The zoo says Mahali loved potatoes and was an amazing mother. The cause of death has not been determined.